You're watching Inside Yellowstone.
I like to get out here and explore Yellowstone's geyser basins when the day is still young. Midway Geyser Basin is one of my favorites. At Midway, you'll find two of the largest thermal features of their type found anywhere in the world. Even before you get to the footbridge that crosses the Firehole River, the runoff from Excelsior Geyser draws attention to the volume of energy being released by this basin. Excelsior Geyser releases 5,800,000 gallons of water a day into the river. During the 1880s, Excelsior Geyser was one of the most impressive geysers in the world. Some eruptions went as high as 300 feet, and they were as wide as they were tall. After over 90 years of inactivity, Excelsior showed signs of awakening in 1985. For 46 hours, eruptions were frequent and at times as high and wide as 80 feet. Just down the boardwalk from Excelsior is one of the largest and deepest hot springs in the world. Grand Prismatic Spring is 370 feet across and 125 feet deep. As the water cools, it creates a perfect environment for the brilliantly colored bacteria mat that surrounds the pool. The bright colors are communities of microbes called thermophiles. These communities are fragile. Please stay on walkways and never touch the bacteria. Watch for the colored steam above Grand Prismatic. The rising steam reflects the colors below. Midway Geyser Basin is a treasure at the end of a rainbow.